Well, I guess it's time to get somebody out here that can make us laugh a little bit, and I don't know anybody better than Miss Junie Carter.
You got all them good-looking men with you, too, ain't you?
A lot of fine-looking fellas around here, sure is.
I thought about it when I come in. I thought I might just run over and kiss one of them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I like to kiss them boys.
Oh, do you, huh?
Yeah, I remember the first boy I ever kissed, Webb.
You do?
Yeah, I had braces on my teeth.
Yeah.
And he had braces on his teeth.
Uh-huh.
And we put our lips together and boing. It was, took about 3 hours. 3 hours and a plumber to get us apart. I wonder if I can make an announcement. You wouldn't care if I did, would you?
Oh, no, it's all right. Go right ahead.
I'd like to make an announcement, please. Is there any nice, good-looking young men in the audience who would like to come up and kiss me? Middle-aged men? Huh?
No comment.
Any old men? Any old women?
Oh, my goodness, Junie. You know, I know what you need.
I'm out of bad shape. What do I need? You tell me.
You need some mistletoe. You know, there's nothing like kissing a girl under the mistletoe.
You ought to try kissing one on the nose, buddy. You know, life gets kind of tedious, especially when you don't get much cooperation, and there's a little old tune that goes, life gets tedious.
Yeah, I figured you was leading up to a tune
yeah,
there.
Yeah, it was a sneaky way to do it. Sun comes up and then the sun goes down. Hands on the clock, they just keep going around. I just get up and then it's time to lay down. Life gets tedious, don't it? Poor old Webb Pierce, he come in mad today. Said his hair, it's all going away. Guess pretty soon he'll be wearing a toupee. Life gets tedious, don't it? Now you take Dale Potter, he's got big ears. He's been playing the fiddle for years and years. And he plays sour notes. And I kinda hate to say it, but maybe one of these days he'll learn to play it. Oh, Carl Smith, I reckon he's sick. 'Cause I jab him in the back with a pin on a stick. He just bowed up his back, but he didn't kick. Must be one of the dead end kids. Oh, grief and sorrow and pain and woe. Debts and taxes, and that's just about the way it goes. Besides all that, I'm getting a cold in my nose. Life gets tedious.